said fuck, spending 50 on a whip. Buy a quip, meant to flip. He got 1,000 tracks stored on the chip. Said he had mad toys to make noise. He split and separate drums like asteroids. A concerned producer sampled his question. Hit him with the beat for the answer with extra compression. When sound travel, it quickly grab you and equalize the pitch, huh, until it have you bugged out, trying to think you can match this. The portraits are too graphic, panoramic view for you. Stamp woo, the beats are gothic, the outcome would be catastrophic. We roadblocked it, checkpoints on your next joint. Now who the nigga you anoint? 700 volts on the track to slave. Murderous wordplay displayed from killing cascades. Throwing bullets in the air to test when. Which way the cyclone spin? Counter or clockwise, still civilized. Kill spies on the wall that still flies. All dies.
Give no extension on the lynching. It's tension if the name of the clan is mentioned. It's the aura that's felt that causes one to flash his gun and reveal how he really feel. Confirm, he'll never live after the show. See the promoter for the dough I'm taking, breaking his wax, throwing my shit on to perform the selection from the swarm. Day two breaks, it's a stormy Monday. My ninjas lay in ravines and ditches, underneath shrubs and leaves. They breathe through underwater reefs. The enemy walks above, clan remains subterranean in mud. Offshore banks, tanks approach the location. Bombarded by the circle of death formation. Telecom lines are sniped from these low altitude strikes. Shattering bulletproof helmets with shrapnel fragments of shell. Inhale these venomous thoughts that I propel through the north facility. The city must suffer at the hand of the chief's command. Vaults are sent at 3-minute intervals. The heat intenses, deadening the powerful electrical fences. Defenses are down, shake a nigga up, bounce him off the sound.
Darkest hours, the streets are ours.
Talk about sex, money, and drugs. Y'all cats don't know what it's about.
Love and power.
It goes deeper than what you see on political TV. Come on.
Burning desire, ebony eyes, painted toenails, legacies died. Women by the well, Egyptian queens, Arabian sheiks, paid to knock off rich kings. For the joy some sing, graveyards filled with scarlet widows, stab their husband, sleeping on silk pillows. Blood on their robes, disguised as beggar in cheap old clothes. Lambs and wolves and black hoods pull out the gats like magic wands, casting spells, sending niggas to hell, trapping their souls in realms, baptizing with holy water, springing on the heads of plenty witches' daughters. Interviews with the richest reporters, silent nights over Nevada. 1,000 Muslim bow before the Kaaba. Hebrews flee to the hills of Masada. For the love of God, guns make a loud sound. I'ma show you how thugs you down. Shootouts, bullets turn into bloodhounds and hunt you down. Cursed nation, lost generation. X-Files, found them in the future as cosmic rulers. Fallen angels from space intruders. Dying saints, blood spilled on the floor like wet paint. See it in the pictures, read it like the lost scriptures. Absorbing with your 100 proof liquor.
I shot the sheriff and the deputy secondly, threatening the lives of those who threaten me, lessening my chances of defeat by predetermining a victory as taught by Sun Tzu in the chapter after the third one. I heard my words shall be gone, regardless to anything or anyone, or else I die by the gun. My life has just begun, thought I was living all along, but I was wrong. This long road I have to travel in countless battles. These filthy snakes with poison fangs and rattles, kings, queens, and pharaohs, change to cattle, unable to duck the devil's arrow, singing at his eyes on a sparrow, mind narrow, superstitious horoscopes and tarot. Hawk carols, angels and Christmas carols, graven images hang from their mantles. Man-made slaves in modern day Babel, brought from Africa in golden robes and sandals by wicked thieves and vandals who manhandled us with leather whips and burning candles, and rambled through our castle, leaving it in shambles. Stole our gold and sold us like some Arab camels. We gazed amazed and baffled as he loaded his ammo into the barrel and blasted out our bone marrow. We were the Greta and the Hansel, tricked by this wicked jackal. Children of my grand old daddy had me, and mine where they lost in this wilderness blind.